Steel bar of 200 diameter turn at this cut, depth of cut is this. Rotational speed of the workpiece is 160. So MRR kya ho jayega? MRR will be equals to pi by 4. D1 square is 200 square. Depth of cut is 4. 4 and 4 is 8. Minus 192. This one is length of job. Length of job is L divided by machining time is L upon Fn. LL cancel. So we have pi by 4 into 200 square minus 192 square. Fed is speed हमारे पास 0.25. Rotational speed is 160. But this answer will mm cube per minute. He is interested in 6 divided by second divided by 60. Anything close? Reaming is a process used for finishing an existing hole. Finishing an existing hole. Take angle in a drill increases from center to periphery. Helix angle for the first helix drill is usually 35 degree. Now this is the question where we have a problem. A 31.8 mm HS drill is used to drill a hole in a cast iron 100 mm thick at a cutting speed of 20. Feed is 0.3. Over travel of drill is given. Approach is given. So first of all, we'll calculate answer using approach. First of all, we have VC is equal to pi dN by 1000. It's a meter per minute. So VC is 20. Pi d is 31.8 into N divided by 1000. 200 RPM. First of all, we have L using approach plus over travel plus thickness divided by F into N. Approach is given as 9. Over travel is given as 4. Is used to drill a hole in a cast iron of 100 mm plus 100 mm thick divided by feet 0.3 and 200. 1 minute. So this one is a close answer. So this time you have to take this answer. But remember, you can very well calculate H also. But you have to assume H beta equals to what? 59. Then your answer will be different. So gate के लिए problem के लिए आपको जो जो data दिया वैसे उसको लेकर solve करना है. Say for this question, the time taken to drill a hole of 25 mm thick plate with a drill of 300 rpm moving at a feed rate equal to this. So we are given the thickness, we are given n, we are given feed. So we have time equals to l upon fn. This time approach is not considered, over is not considered, cone height is not considered. So this is my basic formula first. L is 25, feed is 0.25 into 300. Answer is exactly 20 seconds.
Yes.
If your answer is matched, you are correct. Okay, we have diameter of hole is 20 mm. So drill diameter is also equals to 20 mm. It's drilled through in a 30 mm thick plate. So we have T is equals to 30 mm. It double fluted. 120 degree leap angle. So 2 beta is equals to 120. We are no beta, we know D. Can we calculate H? H equal to D by 2. Tan of beta. So D is equals to 20, beta equal to 60. So H equals to 5.77. Drill tip is a distance of 3 mm from the plate surface, that is approach. When the cutting is started, over travel is 2 mm. Over travel is 2 mm. Is recommended. Drill rotates at 500 rpm and we are given the feed per tooth is FZ. Feed per tooth is 0.01 and we have double started. So F will be equals to 2 times of FZ, that equal to 0.02. So this time total length L equal to approach length plus over travel plus T plus cone height. Approach is 3. Over travel is 2, thickness is 30, height of cone is 5.77, 40.77. So time required is L upon Fn. So this L is equal to 40.77. Feed is 0.02. Rotational speed is 500. Is 4.077 minutes. We have a through hole of 10 mm diameter or drill. drill in a steel off plate equal to 20 angle is 300, feet is this, point angle is this. So we are given diameter. Diameter is 10 mm. Plate thickness is 20 mm. Drill spindle rotates at 300 rpm. Feet is 0.02 mm per revolution. Assuming over travel is 2 mm. First of all, we can calculate h d by 2 tan of beta. Beta you can given as 120, that is 60. This time approach is not given. So we'll calculate length as over travel plus t plus h 2 mm plus 20 plus point. This one is, so this is 2.88 is 24.88. So we'll try for this first and we'll try to match the answer. 24.88 divided by speed 2. 0.41 multiplied by 60, that is very close to 25 seconds. A blind hole of 10 mm diameter, so this time we have blind hole, diameter is 10 mm, depth is 50 mm, are being drilled in a steel block with a spindle speed of 600, feet is 0.2, 2 beta is 120. So can we calculate height of cone? D by 2 tan of beta 2.88. So total length is, approach is given? No. Over travel is given? No. If the thickness is given? Yes. Is h is known? So 50 plus this is 52.88. So time equals to L upon Fn. L is 52.88. Feet is 0.2. 600. 0.44 minutes. Answer exactly matched. This question is 2014. A hole of 20 mm diameter. Steel block thickness is 40 mm. Perform at n equals to 400. Feed is 0.1. Approach and over travel run of the drill together is approach plus over travel. Is it equals to radius of drill d by 2. 10 mm. This time we will not first calculate cone height. So let's calculate first t. Is t plus approach plus over travel divided by fn. This is 40. 40 plus 10. 0.1. 1.25 minutes. Answer exactly match.